students are a measure of love. We have these machines. We train our students on industrial automation. Then we also have computers behind us.
Yes.
Those computers are used for training AutoCAD sites.
AutoCAD.
So I want Your Excellency to welcome my student to come and explain to you what is happening here.
Okay.
Your Excellency,
yes.
That is Iwa.
And
this is the computer that we use to program. We put our program here, then we pass it to our PLC. Then we connect our motor. That is the one that we have for now. Then we control our motor that we run for and we have. Where we can use it in the data and we also for the industrial controlling machine. So we just put on, you can see that the motor is running for a certain time. Then we can restore for us and we open for delay for the motor not to the block mechanical working.
Okay.
It will pass the detection again.
Okay. Yes. Wonderful. Thank you very much. Now you, Mrembo.
Yes, my name is Edin Jujie.
Edin, how are you?
I'm
very good.
Yeah. So this specific project, we are controlling this light.
Yes.
For example, this can be used in street lights and in traffic control lights.
Yes.
So we write the program with this computer. Mm-hmm. We divide it to the PLC. And then we run the connection so
you do the program?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
So it's supposed to work to light for 5 seconds, then the
net,
then the
okay. So it can be used for traffic lights?
Yeah.
So it's timed?
Yeah, it's timed.
Okay. 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 Thank you very much. So you do the auto part here?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. So how long does the course take?
3 years.
So you are year 1, year 2? Year 3. So you are going to graduate this year. Okay. We have acquired the skill. So how do you want to transition? Maybe we give you an internship or something to go into the skill. Have you done an internship? For how long?
For 3 months.
What was your experience in
Yes,
you could interact with it.
Yes, sir. control from where they are. Ujambo, how are you?
Welcome, Your Excellency.
Very good. How about you?
Njenga Kongo. This is Jitume Lab, Kinango TVC.
Very good.
These are the third cohort of our training for the Jitume training.
Very good.
Your Excellency, we have two categories here. We have those who are earning. Then, Your Excellency, we have those who are in session. Mm-hmm. So, Your Excellency, kindly, you can engage the trainees.
Very good.
Yes.
Okay. So, you have two categories.
Yeah, we have two categories.
Earning. Training.
Yeah.
And how long do you take to train them?
It depends on how we do our timings.
Yes.
Maybe how, because sometimes we normally train day by day.
Uh-huh.
Session.
So it takes how many hours somebody has gone through the training?
The
number of hours.
It depends on the number of hours. Yeah, Your Excellency.
Most of them are students or they are even local people from the locality?
This, Your Excellency, the cohort, these are our students.
Our students?
Yeah.
Okay. So you say this is the third cohort?
Third cohort, Your Excellency.
So we keep training?
Yeah, we keep training.
The students that are here?
Yeah, Your Excellency. Yeah.
Uh-huh. So after how long, how many hours do we need to qualify?
For a student to be able to qualify, we normally set a minimum of 30 hours.
30 hours.
Now it normally depends. Yeah, but beside that, it normally depends on maybe the knowledge of the student, because because there is some which you need to maybe to advance the training. Then there is some who maybe don't have the digital skills. So from that particular time, you normally start from that particular level, Your Excellency. Yeah.
So who among these students is already?
So Your Excellency, we have our first trainee, which is ready to present. By the name Nicole Kennedy.
Nicole?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you, Your Excellency. I'm thanking so much for meeting you. I'm so happy. I'm so humbled. Jitume Lab, it has been beneficial and helpful to us.
Yes.
And I've done online earning. I've done 10 bucks.
Uh-huh.
Then I've done Toloka and to capture.
Uh-huh.
But the one that I'm dealing frequently, mm-hmm, is 10 bucks.
Mm-hmm.
I did 10 bucks and I earned $5,
mm-hmm,
which in Kenya shillings are probably 700.
Mm-hmm.
Then I'm still continuing with my online earning,
mm-hmm,
that from now I've just reached $0.16,
mm-hmm,
but I'm still doing.
Okay.
In 10 bucks, you're doing about surveys, tasks.
So what tasks do you do?
About tasks, you can be given some questions to answer.
Uh-huh.
Those questions, they might ask you excuse me, I'm sorry.
No problem.
Sorry. Okay.
Very good.
Listen. Okay, in about task, you, mm-hmm, are being asked to do such questions.
Mm-hmm.
Then you answer. You can be asked to do, you can be asked where is your country or,
mm-hmm,
where do you live, such questions.
Mm-hmm.
And about survey, you can be asked about audios. You listen to the audios.
Okay.
You listen to the English.
Mm-hmm.
Then you select which one is the right one.
Okay.
Then after doing so, you might get your message from the email.
Okay.
You can be told you have earned such amount of dollars.
Okay.
That's how you do.
Very good. Are there any other?
Another?
Yes.
The next one is our trainee.
Uh-huh.
Thank you, Your Excellency. Mzuri sana.
Very good.
Kwa majina naitwa Jafet.
Uh-huh.
Kama mwalimu alivyosema. Nashukuru sana kutuletea hii program. We have been making money.
Money.
Tumefinya hiki.
Tumefinya ikatoa dola.
Ikatoa dola.
Yeah.
So hapa mimi nafanya Y-Sense.
Mm-hmm.
Y-Sense is a company based in the US.
Mm-hmm.
I normally do games.
Mm-hmm.
Kama hii hapa tunaona hivi.
Mm-hmm.
Imekuwa located $46. Mm-hmm. So a game like this one, you have to install it in your Android device.
Okay.
Alafu unacheza tu hivyo. Ukimaliza hiyo levels, mm-hmm. hii pesa inatumwa kwa account yako.
Okay.
And you withdraw.
Yes.
Ukule pesa.
So it's a task you are given to install.
Yeah.
Okay. Once you install, you make sure that it's working, and then you earn the money.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So what do you want me to do more so that this thing can support more people like yourself?
Your Excellency,
ungetaka nifanye nini?
Naomba utulete net ya kutosha.
Internet.
Internet, yeah.
Internet kidogo inawasumbua.
Inatusumbua, yeah.
Yeah, mnatumia gani kwa sasa? Safaricom. Ama which provider is doing this here? Airtel. Ndio mnatumia hapa. So mungependa tuweke fiber.
Yeah.
Ifike hapa.
Yeah.
Si ndio?
Ndio.
Sasa ikiwa mnataka ile iko na wifi stronger.
Yeah. Mm? Inataka internet very strong. Mm-hmm. Jua hizi ziko na time frame. Mm-hmm. When the time elapses, mm-hmm. unakuwa knocked out. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay. Sasa tumefanya hivi tukishirikiana na Kenya Power. Sasa hii stima vile mnaona tumeshapatiana kandarasi ya ku make sure that they deliver fiber optic to every college like this.
Asante sana. Asante sana.
Sasa tutakuwa na internet yenye iko na speed ya kutosha.
Tutafinya hiyo kitu.
Hizi computer zote zinaweza ku run na tena mnaweza kuwa na speed ya kutosha ya kufanya hizo tasks.
Asante kwa umradi.
So that you can earn more money.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Munipatie tu kanafasi kidogo. Yeah. Ni pambane nayo. But internet would be, I will ask from my team when that internet would be available in this, in Kinango. Sawa. We just gave out the contract about 2 months ago. Sawa, sawa. And we have committed the first 10 billion shillings to do that program, countrywide. Yeah. Nambali na kuwa na ICT hub kama hii kwa colleges zetu zote, pia tumekubaliana na hawa wabunge, akiwemo mbunge wenu Bwana Gonzi Rai, ya kwamba yeye atajenga ICT hub kama hii kila ward. Alafu mimi nitaweka internet, nitaweka computer, nitakuwa na mwalimu kama Bwana Njenga hapa, ili hata na wale vijana wako katika vijiji pia wapate nafasi kama hii mmepata ya monetize their talent using digital space. Ndio mnasikia nikisema digital jobs. So can you confirm, my friend
Jafet?
Jafet. Can you confirm, Jafet, that there are actually opportunities to work on the internet?
Your Excellency, naweza sema hivi.
Yes.
Kuna pesa kwa hiyo internet.
Yes.
Yeah.
So he... Hii digital jobs, mimi nasema sio story.
Sio story za jaba.
Oh my goodness. So there are realities there.
Yeah, it's real, yeah.
Na watu wanaweza kuwa na dola.
Yes.
Sindio?
Ndio.
So sasa ile kitu umeniuliza, nitangangana nayo. To deliver high speed internet. Sindio? Hiyo ndio madai kutoka kwenu.
Yeah.
Niki deliver high speed internet, ile ingine mtaji sort. Ama na Bwana Njenga na walimu wale wengine tumekubaliana na wao. How many teachers are we training PS? Yes. How many teachers are we training on this program? No, it is not you. It is the ICT people. School of Tibet. They are training. I thought we said we trained 600 teachers like them.
Yes.
For them to be able to, so muko hapa walimu wangapi wa hii kazi?
Tuko wa six.
We are six, eh?
Yeah.
Ya kusaidiana na hawa wanafunzi.
Yeah.
Ah, very good. Anything else you would want me to do to make it better? Somebody? Njenga? Kuna jamaa moja hapa ako na maneno? Yes, sema boss.
Yes, poa sana. Your Excellency,
Thank you for this opportunity. Regarding these sites, the challenges that we've been facing, such as there are some surveys that we can't get access to.
Yes.
That is, when you click on the surveys, they provide the surveys, but upon completion, there is no accreditation of the amount that was promised.
Yes.
That is, if it will be possible and worked on, ingekuwa vizuri tu ikue ukifanya hizo surveys thereafter, unapata hizo dollars.
Okay.
Yes.
So there are some sites that do not monetize.
Yeah, yeah.
So you want us to look at those sites.
Yes.
And see, so that we match what they commit.
Yes.
And what you do.
Yeah.
And the money they are promised.
Yes, yes.
Ndiyo?
Yes, sir.
But hiyo pia ni assignment andika hapo Madam PS. Peleke kwa mafundi wetu. Wajue vile so that huyu bwana king'ang'ana nayo, dollars ingie.
Yes. Yes.
Sawa sawa.
Yes.
Have you done any tasks lately?
Yeah, I've been doing them. That is, I've been watching the YouTube videos. And then upon completion, napata umeekiwa pesa yako. So as of today, I've done a task that is na fakwa nimeekiwa $0.072. And nilikuwa naendelea pole pole hapa. Yes.
Shida ni hiyo internet inatembea pole pole.
Yeah, internet iko slow.
Iko slow.
Yes.
So ningangane internet high speed ifike.
Ifike, yes.
Haya, asanteni sana.
Okay, thank
very
you.
Very good. Thank you. I wish you well.
Kinango hamjambo. Wale assalamu alaikum. Watu wa Kinango bwana asifiwe.